These are the kettles they use to boil the sugarcane juice. His name is Guillaume Duparc, or William Duparc, and he was born in Normandy. He was a violent man, according to Laura. When he was 20 years old, he killed the son of his father's best friend.
Carry to the slaves. That was their first job of the day. Now we're going to continue.